I spent my whole life working towards blank, only to have it ruined by blank. Oh god.
Ooh. Ooh. Oh wow. Yep, I'm going with this one. I like it.
I spent my whole life working towards penis envy. I need to have it ruined by Robert Downey Jr.
That's a good one.
I think I might have to go with that one.
Yeah.
I spent all my
life. It's odd, AJ. Only to have it ruined by peeing into a girl's butt to make a baby. What did I bring back from Mexico?
Oh,
please, God. Someone play 10 kilos of black tar heroin. Please, please, please. This is your moment. Lucky the tricks to God. Being blinded, having no limbs, and the true meaning of Christmas. What is this? Throwaway card round? Actually, no, this one's kind of fitting, though.
Hell yeah.
So this is Mexico.
Yes.
Patient presents with something, likely a result of something.
Ooh. Ooh, 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 ooh. Oh, wow, so many good choices.
I've got a perfect one for that. Passive-aggressive post-it notes and substitute teachers.
Oh, wow, that's great. They are both great.
I'm going with the taint.
Yes!
Oh, God. It's just wrong.
It's true, though.
It fits perfectly.
It fits, but it's also wrong. As part of his contract, Prince won't perform without blank in his dressing room.
A resurrection machine?
True.
Ooh, 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 ooh. This one. Rival Dojo.
The token minority. Oh god.
Oh, we're going to hell.
I think the token minority has got this one.
Well, no, because Prince is the token minority.
Exactly. He has. Right, he won't perform with that.
Didn't Prince pass recently?
Yeah.
That sucks.
I'm going to hell anyway. If you had to describe me, the cards are, using only one of the cards in your hand, which would it be?
Oh god.
This is going to be great. Oh man. I have a perfect card for this.
Oh.
Falling into the toilet. Oh, fuck you. Fuck you! Wow!
Wow.
I'm not picking that on principle. Fuck you.
I also had a card that said Khan.
I honestly, it's quite possibly the most perfect card, but out of principle, no.
When there was a riot at the gearbox, panel when they gave the attendees AIDS. If anyone has a disappointing product, that would be good. Or just a box of
Oh
shit.
No, I have two really good cards. Ooh. One's racist, one's classist.
Oh.
I'm gonna play this one.
Do I want to give the attendees white people or poor people?
Well, I'm
not. No, I'm doing this one. I'm going that one. God, it was also a dog.
I'm gonna go with this one because fantards.
Yes!
Choice is dominating this.
The way. Only time I'm not getting points is when it's my turn to czar.
Let me tell you about my new setup. It's basically blank, but for blank.
Oh, wait, nope.
I have the
perfect
cards for this one.
No, Mark. No, I have the perfect cards.
Are you sure about that?
Yes, because I've said them before, but you didn't listen. So, I'm going to go that one for that one. Three samples, but for embryonic stem cells.
Being fabulous, but for poor people.
My mom would have approved of the second one.
Which one do I want to pick?
Hmm.
See, one is fucked up, and the other
The question is, do you want to give me or Geist the point?
I can't tell whose is whose.
Exactly.
Though. I think I'm going to go with the being fabulous one.
Yes!
Milo.
Wins. I almost said it as white people, too.
Oh, God.
But fabulous.
What made Spock cry? Now's the time to play the card, because you're going to win. Unless, guys... I almost want to pick passive-aggressive post-it notes, but I have to pick Khan!
It is topical.
They go together.
This is the perfect set.
There's...
I feel we had the same idea.
Oh, I've got so many good cards that would fit for it, though.
I see you tried. They had the same idea.
I just saw it there. I'm like, no, I had to do it. Oh, goddamn. Well, I didn't win for once.
When I'm in prison, I'll have blanks smuggled in.
I'm gonna go this one.
That one's just gonna win straight up.
Well, think of when I'll be smuggled.
I almost picked white people. In a pinch, blank can be a suitable replacement for blank.
Oh my god, the ones I'm gonna be playing. Fucking hell.
Oh, I've got the Jesus card. In a pinch, Natalie Portman can be a suitable substitute for eating an albino. In a pinch, Pabst Blue Ribbon can be a suitable substitute for having been dead for a while. I'm gonna go with this one.
Oh,
hipster.
Can't let you get points, Jeff.
Yeah, Jeff.
I have to win.
Exactly. If God wanted us to enjoy X, he wouldn't have given us Y.
Oh my god, the cards I'm playing for this.
No, the cards are in play for this one. Yeah, I am going to hell.
Same,
because
so
I'm about to start blaspheming.
Blasphemy is great.
But.
I just had to play those. I'm sorry.
I'm sorry.
Yes! Blasphemy wins! Oh, goddamn. That was beautiful.
And his newest and most difficult son, David Blaine, must escape from. Oh, god. I have the perfect card for this one, but I can't play it.
Oh, what do I want? This one, for sure. I think that looks cute, your ass.
Oh shit, which one?
Oh god, those are really good cards.
They are.
Oh damn.
I think falling into the toilet would be more dangerous. I'm gonna go with that one.
Are you sure you wanna give me more points? I almost put flightless birds. Oh, no, it's me.
Tries.
Before blank, all we had was blank. Oh, goddamn. Before taking a man's eyes and balls out, putting his eyes where his balls go and then his balls in the eye holes, all we had was a mulatto, an albino, a mosquito, and my libido. Before Mario Kart Rage, all we had was oncoming traffic. Oh, nah, Mario Kart has to win that one.
Alright, now it's your turn, guys.
Thank you, Jeff.
Siskel and Ebert have panned as something as poorly conceived and sloppily executed. You see, it's
not
Bukake that would win.
Oh,
I have the next best thing to that one.
Really?
Yeah, I have the next best thing to that one.
Do you really?
Yeah, I do.
Wise people!
Told ya! I just yeah, I'm gonna win this. I'm like, really? You think you're gonna win this one?
Blank!
No, it's not me. Go.
Blank! There's an app for that.
This one fits.
Fix the boobs. There's an app for that. Being a terrible mother, there's an app for that.
Literally every app.
Now, if Rita was here, I would pick the second one.
Ooh,
which one should I pick?
But Rita's series? Not here, dang.
I'm gonna go with this one, just because it's the most obvious.
Pictures of boobs.
There's baby apps for that.
Yeah, there is. Same with being a terrible mother. Make a haiku.
Well, how does a haiku go again?
It's...
It's not like...
Doesn't really matter because the cards... Oh, no, I have the economy. Oh, wow. White people, the economy, poor people. That would be a great haiku. Oh, goddamn. Words, $1 trillion, Adderall. A disappointing birthday party existing, ominous background music.
Fuck.
I think Jeff gets this one.
Hell yeah.
But they were two really good ones.
Who stole the cookies from the cookie jar of someone against Hillary Clinton?
I don't have Hillary Clinton, so I'll just have to go with this one.
Is it George Bush?
No.
Rosie O'Donnell.
Yeah. Rosie. Oh, I could have done Santa, but it doesn't quite fit.
Well, what a fit.
It's finding out that Santa isn't real.
Everyone down on the ground. We don't want to hurt anyone with us here for blank.
Nah, I win. Suck it. Suck my shit.
I'm just gonna go with this one because this makes the most sense.
I told you I win.
That is great.
I picked it up too. I'm like, nope, that wins. Michael Bay's new 3-hour action epic pits blank against blank. Jesus Christ, some of these cards. Crippling debt against the Great Depression. And substitute teachers against ghosts. Oh, goddamn, nope, this has it.
Yeah.
I think Jeff might actually win this one from me.
Okay, you know.
I'm next, so let's see. In Rome, there are whisperings that the Vatican has a secret room devoted to...
Ooh.
Oh my god, God, I just got it's gonna win this.
I've got one that says panty raids, and I'll use that.
Heart of a child.
Yeah.
I
win that one straight away when I saw that card.
Moral ambiguity this probably would have been good there.
Fasten your seatbelts and prepare for... Blank. Oh god, which one? That one just wins it.
Yeah.
That one just wins it. What's this next one?
What's the new fad diet? Oh no. Oh wait, no, that's not quite it. Oh no, that one would fit though. Damn it.
I've got the most Auckland one ever.
Chugging a lava lamp.
Yes, that is an Auckland card, guys.
Oh, goddamn.
That is the thing. Oh, goddamn.
Oh, goddamn. Oh, goddamn. If I could play Chugging a Lava Lamp, that would have probably been good.
You guys, I saw this crazy movie last night, and it opens on X, and then there's some stuff about Y, and then it ends with Z.
I don't know if I'm going to win this one, but I'm going to just do these motherfuckers. Actually, no, I want this one instead of the last one. Kim Jong Il. Yo. Cool.
Yes.
Alright, I'll be back in a
second. Yes.
Kim Jong Il. Always. It's gonna be.
You do know that when I get back, it's my win, right?
This is the prime of my life. I'm young, hot, and full of. Oh god, I have the perfect card for this.
Same.
It's got a card called Bullshit.
I think Trice is away.
Yeah, he's gotta go do something for a second. Yeah, I got a card called Bullshit just now. That one's so fit.
I know, it's weird how you get the oddly contextual ones when you're...
Alright, 18 minutes and your wipeout's done. You know, we can just mock the shit out of Trice right now and he'll never know.
Wow, penis, cock, balls, penis, cock.
Alright, let's see. This will probably be Guy Swin. Although.
There are South people. You know, normally I'd go for people's elbow.
But they're for Sting.
Guys, did you pick the people's elbow card?
I'm not telling you which card I picked. All I'm saying is to pick anal fisting.
Yes!
Fuck you guys.
I got back with food and I win!
Woo! Only because of